you all a very pleasant good afternoon. It's indeed a great pleasure, in fact, a great privilege to be given this honor and opportunity of greeting and welcoming you all on behalf of Brands Academy to this prestigious awards ceremony, the Excellence Awards for the year 2014. So to present these awards today, we have someone for whom, again, it has been, I suppose, quite a bit of journey, quite a bit of struggle throughout his life. And he's someone like all of you as you're contributing towards nation building. He's someone who has brought laurels and accolades to India. And our chief guest is someone who started playing chess, very interestingly, at the age of six. As I understand, he was introduced to chess by his mother. And it was in 2007, at the age of 37, that he won the world championship for the first time. And since then, for the next 5 years, there was no looking back. He's Grandmaster Vishwanathan Anand. Please join me as I invite him here. Hello, sir. Pleasure to have you here. And as I invite him here, would also like to mention that he has been conferred with the Padma Vibhushan. That's the second largest civilian award. That was again in 2007, I think the very same year when you... And also with the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award. This is one of the most prestigious award which is given to a sports personality here in this country.
So this is roughly at the age of six or seven. And I had two big milestones coming. One was in 1983-84, where out of the blue, I suddenly started to win everything. I had a period of about 6 months where I would play the same tournament against the same people, except my score would just shoot up. Usually it's only a big defeat that allows you to think in this way. Otherwise, it's normal that you feel that you have a certain performance to live up to and you feel you have certain standards to hold. So it's very hard to get this freedom that a defeat gives you. I'd like to commend Brands Academy's initiative and congratulate all of you, all the entrepreneurs and brand makers who have won Excellence Awards here. And wherever you're going, wherever your journey takes you, I wish you all the very best. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Mr. Anand. We now have the presentation of the awards. I would once again like to invite Mr. Vishwanathan Anand to kindly do the honor of presenting these awards. The most promising event management company in Chhattisgarh. The winner, ladies and gentlemen, Sai Events and Promotions Private Limited. We have the founder and director, Mr. Bhavat Kumar, joining us to receive the award. They have been extending one-stop solutions for all the marketing-related queries. They provide full services like event management, entertainment, promotion, and association management services.